Y'all are so powerful. You need to realize how powerful you are. Everybody in this room is powerful. You can do whatever you want to do. You can be whoever you want to be. Hey, girl. All right, I'm ready, boo.
States learn that Christopher Columbus discovered America in 1492. But since there were already millions of people living on the American continents when he arrived, what is Columbus's real importance in history?
There's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks.
Like I said, y'all can do it and be whoever you want to be.
She's not.